That was Twisted by Keith Sweat. Let's get on some more of these interesting facts here. Orangutans actually make dildos out of wood. They do. They fucking craft sex toys out of wood. And they just go to town on themselves. It's not just the male monkeys that are sitting there jacking their wangs. Females are just as dirty, just like in real life. You know what's fucked up, though? Orangutans are fucking rapists. They are. There's a story talked about a while back about a dude who was a ginger, red hair, red beard, went out to the fucking jungle to safari to go see the orangutans because he was a ginger and thought the orangutans were cool, until one raped him. Fucking held him down and raped him. Terrible shit. You know what else, though? Animal rape is like a big thing. Like, there's a Me Too movement for humans. I'm surprised PETA hasn't gotten on Me Too. I'm surprised they haven't joined in with this shit because, like, fucking manatees fucking gang rape each other. They do. There's a whole, if you look up manatee gang rape or manatee gang bang on YouTube, there's videos of it. You could watch manatees fucking just bukkake each other and shit. It's a fucked up world we live in, man. Another fun fact. Speaking of animals, for everyone into bestiality, I guess it's cool for you guys. Fucking, we don't discriminate on the CEO show. I'm not into it, but I'm not going to knock you. Just stay away from my fucking dogs. But, female kangaroos have 3 vaginas. You know, there's some human broads that have 2 vaginas. I remember a while back seeing, like, remember when Tyra Banks had her talk show? Tyra. And everyone who has a talk show, they gotta start out with just trash TV at first before they can get into, like, hard-hitting topics. Montel did it, Oprah did it, motherfucking Donahue did it. Everyone's done it. So, like, Tyra, she got into women with 2 vaginas. And she was asking these fucking questions that were valid questions. But like, she asked one lady, well, which one do you have sex in? She said, sometimes the left, sometimes the right. Is that considered a threesome? If you bang a chick that has 2 vaginas and you're hitting in both, is that considered a fucking threesome, I wonder? That's probably like a threesome. It's probably like a technical threesome. You know, so guys out there, if you're married, if your chick's into that, like, not into sharing and shit, she ain't gonna bring another girl in the bedroom, but she's got 2 vaginas, guess what? You just had a threesome. Shout out to you guys. Another fun fact, if you slap a human nipple, it will stay erect for 8 seconds or less. Some people like their nipples slapped. I like mine pinched a little bit, but there's females out there who love that nipple slapping. For real. Try it out, guys. Try that shit out. Get a little rough. Also, for all the iPhone users out there, if you got that Touch ID, you can actually use your penis as your finger on there and unlock your phone with your dick. Which, you know, it has its uses. No, the police can't steal your, can't get in your phone. Your girl can't get in your phone. And you could be like, hey, my iPhone unlocks my dick. Ah. But at the same time, if you have to send a text message, you gotta whip your dick out every fucking time. For real. And you better hope your shit, like, you better hope you didn't just get out of the pool or whatever. Like, your shit better be the same exact shit it was at that same time. Because I have the Face ID, and just using the regular Face ID on my shit, if I'm wearing a different hat that day, if I'm having a different facial expression that day, if I didn't shave for a couple weeks, fucks it all up. So, I mean, there's ups and downs to it. For real. Let's get into some Ray J. One Wish. Check it out.
Damn, baby. I just don't understand what we went wrong. I gave you my heart. I gave you my soul. I gave you.
Was the one who said I loved you first. It was about 8 years ago. Don't act like you don't know. We were sitting at home in your mama's living room. Cause she couldn't be alone. See, your mama knew I was something else. She knew how I felt. Back then we were in school. And that's your favorite excuse. growing up I was a fool. And I can't lie, I'm missing you. Listen and don't trip. Think I need a bottle with a genie in it. Here's my wish list. I will create a heart changing. I'll take yours and fill it up. But I don't need a lot of wishes, cause I'll be okay if I get one.
If I had one wish, wish to be best friends. Love will never end.
If so, then search and I'll go. Then I can have you for sure. Then you'll be loving me, holding me, kissing me. So girl, don't tell me what I'm feeling is make-believe. I swear if I lose a second chance with you, I wouldn't know what to do. I'll probably check myself into some kind of clinic. I couldn't be alone because without you I'm sick. Here's my wish list. I will create a heart-changing love. I'll take yours and believe it all the way up.
This out of the box.
Listen to that. Man, you know just what to say.
You might be a redneck.
Yeah. Fox News alert on several dramatic new developments.
Frank Sinatra.
You're a delightful audience.
Let's go to Margaritaville. To the 10, to the 5. Touchdown.
This is Satellite Radio. Welcome to SiriusXM.
Once again, big shout out to our affiliates of SiriusXM. If you want to check out SiriusXM for yourself, go to tinyurl.com/SiriusXM CEO Radio, all one word, or you go directly to our website, the CEORadio.live, CEORadio, all one word, .live. Click on any of these SiriusXM links on the website, it'll bring you right to our sign-up page. We're guaranteed to get you the best deal. And, some more fun facts here. Guys, are you sitting there tripping, thinking, man, my girl's titties ain't that big? I might have to go cheat with a big titty broad. Don't do it yet. Don't do it yet. I'm about to game you up right now. During female arousal, the female breasts can fucking grow by 25%. Which means, guys, you just gotta keep, eat that pussy, do whatever you gotta do. Keep her aroused at all times, and those titties will grow. I promise you that. Promise you that. You ain't gotta go fuck up your whole marriage and get half your shit taken away because you want to get some big titties in your life. For real. And see, here's some more fun facts we got here. Now, the flesh on the inside of a woman's cheek is identical to the flesh of a vagina. So, ladies, all you gotta do is get the suction right. Get the suction moisture right, and your head game will be as good as your vagina game. I promise you that. For some of y'all that got weak-ass vagina, it could be even better. Ladies, I'm gaming you up right now. Start practicing. Start sucking more dick. Get that shit just right. Because that's what we're looking for. We're looking for, as men, when we're trying to fuck a girl's throat, we want it to feel just as good, if not better, as the vagina. So if you, and now y'all got the advantage. Now you guys know you have the advantage of, it's the same flesh. All you gotta do is get that suction right, get the moisture right. For real, ladies. Get it cracking and lose that gag reflex. Because dudes like me, we're gonna just grab your head and force you down on it. I mean, not force on. Whoa. None of that, but I'm saying, like, if we're getting some head, we're gonna grab your head and, like, just hold that shit down. You know what I mean? Because we wanna feel you choke on that shit, but don't all the way gag on it. Make sure you have some tolerance for it. You know what I mean? You know what's crazy is 50% of the people over 50 still engage in oral sex. People out there just know your grandma that bakes you cookies and gives you those kisses every day, she's sucking your grandpa's dick daily. Because you know what? They still love each other and love don't change.
Your head in the morning, make you breakfast in bed while you're yawning, and I don't do everything how you want it, but you can't say you're man, don't be on it,
cause I know true love ain't easy,
girl,
I know it's you cause you complete me,
and
girl, and I just don't want you to leave,
no, I can't have it,
even
girl.
Sometimes
I can tell just by your face this part of us been gone for so long, and I know there's no replacing what we had going on for so long, but when it hurts I can make it better, girl, if it works it's gonna be forever, we've been through the worst, made it through the weather, our problems and the pain. Love don't change. Ooh, love don't change. Ooh, yeah. Girl, you still hold me close when you see me, and you still make me know that you need me. And I know sometimes don't believe me, but you stay on my mind, so believe me.
Cause you have my heart, don't break it.
Oh no, don't break it,
girl. When times get tough, don't fake me.
Ooh.
And it all adds up, we gon' make it.
Gotta make
cause
it.
Cause when you mad, I know, can't fake it.
Oh.
And baby, sometimes
I can tell just by your face, this part of us been gone for so long. There's no replacing what we had going on for so long. But when it hurts, I can make it better. Girl, if it works, it's gonna be forever. We've been through the worst, made it through the weather. Our problems and pain. But love don't change. Hold me down. I can tell just by your face, this part of us been gone for so long.